stream will be starting soon. Please stand by.
Good morning, and welcome to Trine 2. Yeah, surprisingly beat the first one quite fast. I did one stream. So here we go with Trine 2. I hope it works. Even the first one was kind of iffy for some reason with the controller and alt tabbing out and all the stuff. Can you get the tweet bits? You can. Wait. To do it from mobile. That's slower, at least. Anyway, how have you been, everyone? The pretzel too. There you go. But hey, if the game works, that's good. Hardcode, hardcore mode. Don't think we want that.
Once upon a time, there were three valiant heroes chosen by a magical artifact called the Trine. You may have heard another tale of how they met.
Good night,
Let me tell
Pretzel.
You a story of their latest adventure. Something mysterious and magical was taking place in the forest.
Stay.
First of the three heroes was Amadeus, a wizard. Not perhaps the bravest or the most powerful, but he was clever and sensible. Then there was Pontius, the knight, fearless protector of the realm, who loved good food, drink, and battle. Last but not least was Zoya, a thief.
An entrepreneur.
An entrepreneur. She was mysterious and only seen as a passing shadow on a cloudy night.
I was actually wondering, in the first game, did they ever tell their names?
Amadeus the wizard was asleep in his cottage. It was a place where he could study his fireball spell, hidden from the scornful eye of his wife.
Ah! Turn it off! I'm sleeping here! What is it? Who's there?
No sleep allowed. There will be no
strange
additional ears. Let's look at that river. Almost looked like face. Almost.
Stop the great wizard, Amadeus. With his magic, he could lift objects.
Can the said object kill the wizard? There was a way to find it. Oh, I already made boxes. Actually bounced me up. Did that happen? Come on. Did I pick it up? Physics aren't that good.
Conjure boxes out of thin air.
Hello, Mr. Lance. How you doing?
The light moved through the forest, leading Amadeus further. Torn between fear and wonder, he followed.
Thank you.
I demand to know what's happening. The train.
Well, if that's the magical train, again. Then we're good.
Pontius! Amadeus, get your things! We need to save the kingdom!
What? Oh, this won't do at all, Pontius. I've children waiting for me to come home. I can't leave.
But your magics are needed. The kingdom is in danger.
Will this nightmare ever be over?
Despite his reluctance, Amadeus knew that the heroes were needed once more.
How did you end up here?
Let me tell you.
Pontius had headed out that evening, for there was trouble on the peasant farms.
Let me lower the music. Ambient, that should be always all the way up. Take notes, zero.
Creeping vines were taking over the fields.
A warlock must be the heart of this devilry. Find him and kick him out.
All right.
Luck. There'll be pumpkin pie for dinner tonight.
Pumpkin pie, eh?
Pontius searched the farm, but saw no one there.
The nasties must have fled at the sight of me.
Some goodies that were missed.
Was there to help. And so Pontius felt happy. He couldn't think of a better quest than saving his kingdom. Late that night, Zoya was concealed in the shadows, hidden from the shimmering moonlight. Through the town as quietly as a whisper.
Quietly? Well, think you can get up there?
What if you can?
Thorny vines are taking over the town.
The more we chop, the more they grow. A flower swallowed my axe.
Our studies show that these plants are definitely enchanted. It's a simple matter of removing the magic. We should find some heroes. I hear they're good at this sort of thing.
Kind of a secret.
Thank you.
Then she saw a glimmering light moving on top of the old church.
Your old tricks and thievery.
Oh, there's a perfectly good explanation for this. Tell me, where are we going?
We don't really know yet. Something strange is going on.
A new venture. Shall we go then?
So the Trine had come for the heroes, and the adventure was ready to begin. Amadeus worried for his family, while Pontius looked forward to their new quest. Zoya, of course, imagined what fabulous treasure they might find.
So do I. I hope it's gold and diamonds. With a bit of gems. I cannot throw any of those yet. I feel like grabbing on the ledges was easier last time. It's moving, it's still kind of stuck there.
Let the adventure begin!
Where are we? Where did the Trine bring us?
Let's take a look around to find out.
Worked also. These magical sparkling bits. nice physics. That's what the sparkling means, you have to water them.
This water is really powerful. I want to see if it works on potatoes as well.
Potatoes? Right. That'll do it. We have a lot of new kind of stuff. This time they share the points. Kind of seems that way at least. Spikes too late.
Intruders! Do you think we'll have to fight them?
Get your pokey stick. We cook the big fat one. Attack!
Goblins!
Is this what we're here for? Slaying goblins?
A simple, straightforward quest. I like it.
I don't.
Almost getting squished. We don't want. Things to spikes. Going to take a little damage on the cross. Do anything. actual Durgan. Last time the enemies were mostly here.
It's a nursery rhyme. My sister is beautiful, charming and bold. I love her so much, we are 8 years old.
Also upgraded.
It's a huge snail enjoying a shower.
Stop that.
There she goes. She has a healthy appetite, that one.
You're a bit too healthy. Is up there.
What's that?
Whatever it was, I'm glad it went the other way.
Bloody snake. As it goes. Oh, this one. Looks like that won't help. Things one must collect.
heavy. Okay, they kind of fuse together. That works.
Air coming from those pipes.
Obviously, get this side and get pulled in. Just like the Incredible Machine. Oh, jump down, yeah. go. A lot of work to get one of those. Maybe I should save.
What a jolly looking place. Look at the size of that thing. It's monstrous.
It's the dragon from Colossal Cave.
And giant snails. Whatever next?
Huge grilled pork, I hope.
Who are these strange people? I better keep my eye on them.
The Trine had brought our heroes to a strange forest, where they had encountered goblins and enormous creatures. After facing the perils of the forlorn ruins, they came to a great big steaming swamp. However, they were unaware that someone was now following their journey with great interest.
Everything.
I wonder what goblins eat.
They eat people, like you.
Oh dear.
Bees. The bees aren't free. Chase. it goes that way. Oh, I should have just jumped. Game, I have to try the spikes. Died in one hit. Low is doing this on the phone. There we go. Show me the goodies. Go with that. Even more pipes. Points. There's nothing up here. There's even more. But I cannot go another one.
Little frog.
Oh. So, big bad powers.
Slimy.
Don't you hate it when your sandals get slimy?
Sister and I have a secret to hold. I love her so much, we are 8 years old.
Talisman that allowed us to breathe underwater.
I
think someone hooked it.
Stop.
And this is not the strangest thing I've been up to lately.
Places spikes there. Today we're having fried dumplings. Didn't quite fry. That big. Yes.
Okay.
even if this girl's in there. Move those bubbles like that. Kind of. No, so I'm up to no good. Connect.
You've spent a whole day in this mud.
Ugh, and it shows on my hemline.
Hello?
We found the amazing flower.
That flower spoke!
Nonsense. Flowers don't talk.
Can you please help me?
Of course, Lady Flower.
Find my sister on the other side of this swamp. Are we looking for another flower?
Yeah. Don't worry, Lady Flower. Let's go!
The heroes had found themselves in a magical forest. Pontius had been quite taken by the ladylike flower they had encountered. Amadeus thought the matter with the flower was some kind of an enchanted practical joke. Zoya didn't think this or that about the flower. We'll wait and see, she pondered.
That flower should have told us more.
Easy. We find her sister.
Yes. Let's interrogate all the flowers in the forest.
Something smells wrong.
That gas cloud, it reeks of death. Better stay away from it.
So many trolls.
Sister is gifted with magic divine. Tomorrow we both will be turning 9.
I know. That was so hard to get that. stand on them and... Do you mean not enough? I have two. But I guess I need this one first. Wind isn't that strong. Maybe I can have something. Locking. That means
magic water. Maybe we'll get giant strawberries.
I wonder how the water does that.
Is this why the snails and frogs are so big around here?
Thank you.
turn blank all of this. How strong with that shield are you? Spikes are so OP. Than what it seemed. Even have to do that.
Thank you.
huge goblin.
That is.
Let me at him.
Oh, he died. So die.
The bone crusher. But how will they deal with the witch?
Check.
Safely.
What's this contraption?
It's magical. No. Very magical. Too magical. Thank you.
Darkness enveloped the marshlands as the night fell. Suddenly, a familiar light appeared, illuminating the path.
Where now?
Big tree house.
More like a tree castle. And the Trine wants us to go in.
The Trine could take us to a nice beach for a change.
Let's go inside.
The torches in the tree house flickered nervously as the heroes stepped inside.
Hey, Tom?
It seemed unlikely that the house belonged
to a
flower.
Some PC.
Even
some Steam.
A clever talking one. But the warmth indoors was a welcome change.
Yeah, the third one I played on the Wii U also. Not till the end.
This is obviously the home of a witch. They don't like wizards.
A witch, you say?
Why must witches and wizards hate each other so much?
Locket on while following through the mirrors. Let's slip out tonight. Happy birthday. Thank you for the roses, Rosabelle.
Mirror seems unusual. Zoya, can you shoot at it?
Ways to do things.
Witches eat babies.
Good thing you're not a baby.
Don't worry. I'll protect you, Amadeus.
I hiding this from me. I could move them in this. They do not move. Ghosts. wonder if the game's broken? Oh. It's not broken. I need to use that. I was trying to use the left stick. Tweeted so. Dangerous place. Oh yeah, how is Snowman's guy? Got better after the updates. Even uplift. That's connected. Not be able to, but runs anyway. Oh. there's just twist it.
My sister is special, so kind and so fine. Tomorrow I too will be turning 9.
And there goes the wizard. And think the second one even looks better than the first one. Turn. I guess it's easier to make a game like this look good. There isn't like that much control at once.
Whoever lived in the house, a sinister, threatening mood hung in the air like damp mist in the swamplands. The heroic three had made their way through the traps and terrors of the strange treehouse, only to be stopped now by the most terrifying of creatures, a dragon.
A bloody dragon.
Finally, a worthy adversary.
Why isn't it attacking?
Yes, it doesn't have to.
That's how you kill a mighty dragon.
Where did it go? It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. Yeah. It just looked like a dragon.
Some guard dog.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope we never run into whoever it was imitating.
Damage boost.
Perhaps we can use it here.
Button did something. Opening something. The box wants too much. Things from here. Thank you.
I'm not my life. And what do we have up here? Ages.
Sister is so clever, her wit like a spark, but I worry for her as her mood gets dark.
Getting those bottles in there. Thank you. them away. I saw the trailer. It was interesting. Oh, everything's up now.
The locket, Rosie. What fun we had. Let's do that again next year. Happy birthday, darling. I love you, Isabel.
This place is littered with letters between these women. I don't think we're looking for flowers anymore.
Beyond my reach.
Yes.
far. Beyond my reach. Spikes even. Extend things after they're done. Out of it.
It worked that way.
Don't think so.
What's that? Oh, it's the same.
Thank you.
way to it.
Even was the point of this. Elusive hammers. L3. Right hammer throwing, how does it work? Takes ages. Explosive hammer.
Welcome, strangers.
You came through all the traps I laid out for the goblins. I am Queen Rosabelle. I was ruler of these lands once.
What do you know about these goblins?
Goblins took over my realm many years ago, after the forest became wild and the kingdom was destroyed.
Lady Queen, do you know anything about a speaking flower?
Or do you know why plants would keep growing wildly?
I can tell you more, but first I require your assistance. Out there is a castle by the sea, the house of my fathers, where now the King of Goblins sits, befouling their halls. Slay him and I will reveal all. You can keep any treasure you find in the castle.
Wasting no time, Pontius accepted Rosabelle's offer for dinner. While their hostess retired for the night, the heroes gathered their strength. Soon they left the eerie house. The hour was late, but the quest urged them on.
It's better to travel on a full stomach. What a fine lady this Rosabelle is.
I thought she was rather beautiful. For an older woman.
More so than your wife?
She must be sick with worry, or very angry. Probably both.
Why not both? Even if it gets here, I think it may not be enough. I think it doesn't go on this. So, holy. Gonna maybe carry it that way, kind of.
Hmm.
the bird.
Not a daisy.
Something is very wrong with this
I am baby.
And there was nothing on the side. Get or water carrying.
Fireflies before. They're attracted to light.
And then it just puts me up here.
I don't feel right.
You should have eaten more than an apple for dinner.
No, it's this forest. It's somehow...
That's because it's way past midnight.
I'm gonna fight with... Thank you. checkpoint was right here. Strongest thing ever.
My sister is silly, insipid, and dim. Yet everyone still loves this golden girl, Prim.
Close your eyes and imagine their hyacinths.
Yeah.
Izzy, happy birthday and thank you for the roses. I went to bed early. You've so many dancing partners to choose from. I think your feet will be quite sore tomorrow, Rosabelle.
I would need some kind of ultimate match. What is that stuff up there?
quick.
I don't even have a health bar anymore. Thing. am supposed to get in. Main source of energy. This place is so loud.
Wait here.
I blame this contraption as evil. Send a thing like this.
This must be the cave Rosabelle mentioned. It should lead us to the castle.
It's just a little scratches.
As the heroes moved beyond the dark grove, their hearts felt uplifted. According to Rosabelle, the swiftest way to the castle went through the cavernous tunnels. The path led down to the underbelly of the forest.
Thank you.
We haven't encountered any more of those talking flowers. I guess we were meant to find Rosabelle.
Uh-huh.
Looks highly explosive. How the water actually works. Under the Mushroom Kingdom. The intended way.
This stuff.
statue looks a little like Amadeus's wife when she gets cross.
Oh, I think you're right.
When you joke. Okay.
What do these creatures eat?
There must be something in the water here. Or maybe it's in the soil.
Can't wait to find out what.
The wizard to do something about that first. If that's intended or not. Like not. Can I get out? What happens if you do get stuck? and I die. Return to last checkpoint. I still have to
die. Die, die, die.
Yes, the best way out is death. Banging happened somewhere. Intent. Oh no, so close. About a check.
Go.
turret. There was something more.
I'm so sorry I didn't notice you leaving the party. Happy 16th, my love. Let's go to the forest tomorrow through the secret cavern. Isabel.
Slimy path.
Their demise now seeming certain, the heroes fell through the cold darkness of the caverns. Total blackness enveloped them like the jaws of some indescribable monster. Where was the Trine now?
A way to see how far in the game one is. If there's still ways to go, but now would be a good time to end. Let's see. Do we have any progress?
Their demise now seeming certain.
Yeah, do you know how much there is left? Usually when you look for game name, so Trine 2 and play time, 8 hours. If 8 hours is accurate, then that would mean we're about halfway done. Hello, Mega Mario. How have you been? Yeah, I think I'll end here. That's a good place to continue from tomorrow. So, thank you so much for joining the stream. And yeah, hope to see you on Sunday. Bye!